Kamal Nath was the main accused in 1984 carnage here in Gurdwara Kaabganj, where two innocent Sikhs were killed. The prime witness was Mukhtiar Singh, who happens to be the employee of this Gurdwara, and also a Sanjay Suri, who was a correspondent in a newspaper at that time. Both have seen and both have disposed before the Nanavati Commission also. But due to the technical reasons and the legal tangle, the case cannot be opened. Reason being is there is no set law where a trial has concluded and the case could be reopened. But now MHA has issued a fresh notification. And after my representation to the SIT, they have included this case in today's advertisement and specifically asked more witnesses to dispose in this case, FIR number 601/84. Now the case against Kamal Nath is open. Kamal Nath will be charge sheeted for this case. Both the witnesses are ready to dispose before the police. I have requested the MHA, and I'm also requesting the Home Ministry also and the police also, that adequate security should be provided to both of these witnesses, as the person is a sitting chief minister and a hardcore criminal who is accused of 1984 carnage. So they are very big people, and as a sitting chief minister, these people are under constant threat from them. Their security should be also provided to them, and also Kamal Nath, Congress should make Kamal Nath resign and let a free and fair probe happen in this case.